was there, taking, showing me that she was on. She told me she lived just around the corner. I wanted to know her, yeah, she was making me lose my mind. I didn't know quite what I was chasing. She had my heart racing, and all I took.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today, no rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Piemonte Calcio, and they take on the Old Boys.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. And the keeper had the measure of it.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today, so they have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
Well, they're going for the short one. Well, let's see about the cross. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task. Jordi Alba. João Félix. Oh, what an opportunity. It has to be, surely. Terrific save. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
So Piemonte Calcio get the game restarted. How will they react to this setback? This looks more than decent. Surely the equaliser. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Trying to pick out a teammate. A really intense pressure applied. A gift for any goalkeeper. Pau Torres, Rodrigo de Paul, Williams, back to Lewandowski. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Lewandowski on to Williams. And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Henri. Vinicius Junior. Now Lewandowski carries the ball forward, but can he produce from this position? Bodies forward and the break looks on. He could pick out a teammate. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And in with a real chance. In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
And possession given away. Jordi Alba. Koundé. Pau Torres. Moving it forward. João Félix. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defenders so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. João Félix. Lewandowski in with a chance. And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
This attack looks highly promising. Takes the shot. And the keeper there to deal with it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Well, they can't exhale just yet. Here they come again. Got to it easily, the keeper. Gavi. It's with Vinicius Junior. Lewandowski. Kroos. Lewandowski. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, what a first half performance.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Can someone get on the end of this? The high press was very much on. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Lewandowski, Williams, and so it is, the first half story has been written. And the match is underway. It has to be, surely. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so...
Well, back in business with the old boys very much in charge after the first 45 here. Good looking ball. João Félix. On to Lewandowski. Takes it on. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, we can take another look at how close this was. It was marginally over the line, yes, but no doubt it was a goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Bit of running room now on the wing. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Williams, and he read it well, intercepting it. and taking it away. And that pass could be troublesome. Can he put it in? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Under pressure here. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Gabby, an important interception. And he's made headway. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Fired over by Kors. Well, not the best clearance. Kors. That's well blocked. Thomas Henry. Well, very effective play in possession. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba, on the ball, Joao Felix, Lewandowski, oh, the threat is there,
oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals, no let up here.
Well, here it is again, he goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Lewandowski. Oh, fine stop. And now the delivery. Now that would be straightforward for any keeper. He's in behind. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing, and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
And foiled by the post.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Yes, in possession again, and maybe another opportunity developing here. Koundé. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. A really sumptuous ball, and gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Lewandowski. Here's Kroos. Lenormand. Now with Henri. Paul.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Well, they've given him too much space. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Pau Torres. Rodrigo de Paul. Gavi. Oh, lovely ball. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
And now they get the ball rolling. It has to be, surely. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper. That's a great...
Mucho tiempo le hago caso al corazón.